point, I'm just like reliant on the mercies of the director to steer me in the right direction, because I feel like a founder in doing film. I feel much more steady when I'm doing theater or doing a concert.
Yeah.
Doing film is like, I don't know what the reaction is going to be or what the response is going to be. So I depend on the other people around me to kind of help me to calibrate what this
right,
is.
Right, you're driving blind.
Yeah, you're kind of driving blind, and then my acting teacher, God rest his soul, said to ask a question of your cinematographer, of your DP, of your director of photography, what shot are you taking? Are you taking a close-up? Are you taking a medium? Are you taking a wide?
Right.
And then you can kind of calibrate the performance based on that specific information, which is something that I didn't know until I started going to like more structured acting lessons for DP and for film.
Yeah, it's a totally different thing. You really have to, well, at least for me, my personal experiences, it was a huge struggle for me transitioning from theater to film and television. So, no, first time ko mag-TV and film, ang laki-laki ng acting ko. So, medyo na nakakahiya. But now, I kind of get the book of it already. Trust that whatever you're feeling inside is going to come out. You see, theater is very external. You're feeling it, at the same time, you have to bring it out physically. Or as in film, you just have to feel it that the camera is supposedly to pick it up if you have done a good job. So it's a totally different process. It's really different. But that's why I love theater so much more than film or television, because you're able to, there's momentum that you build it when you're doing a play. And you're able to, you know, feel the arc that your character is going through. But in film, sometimes it doesn't happen in chronological order, and you don't know where you came from, and it's hard to sustain the energy and build the momentum. But with plays, it's really different. You're really immersed, and you're there 100%, and wala ka ng choice kung kamali ka, magkakamali ka, and you have to, you know, wing it. Tatawilin mo yun, even if you made a mistake. And no, you only have yourself or your co-actor. In this case, wala kami co-actor, so we only have ourselves to rely on. So
in this play, yes. You're talking about
that.